The bear market is generally defined as a period in which prices drop significantly after reaching the high, and this is typically indicated by a decrease in price of at least 20% after the peak. When this happens, investors are likely to withdraw their money in order to cover their losses or avoid fading yields. The reason for this, it can be due to higher unemployment rates, a decline in consumer spending, and deflation. A situation where negative sentiments are on the rise is likely to lead to even further declines in prices, giving traders an opportunity to go short in bear market. It is important to note that one of the main factors that determine the occurrence of a bear market is when supply is high and the demand is low. With CFDs from Exim Trade, traders can trade during bear market condition by speculating on price movement by doing short selling. When a trader shorts an instrument, it means they are selling it without owning the underlying asset, in the hope that the value of the instrument will fall to a lower level at which it can be bought back again at a lower price. If the prediction is right, traders will make a profit. It's important to note that even in bear markets, there are always a chance that the price action can go either way. So if the instrument price happens to rise, a loss will be incurred. The trading setups for the bear markets must be aligned with the major trend. And in this case, the major trend must be in the direction of a downward movement in order to profit from the bear market. Short selling can be risky, since the price of an instrument can continue to rise indefinitely. Despite that, short selling can also be a good way to hedge against declining prices during a bear market.